A particle moves along the x-axis. The position x of the particle with respect to time t from the origin is given by x is equal to b0 plus b1 t plus b2 t square. The acceleration of the particle is. Okay. So these are the four options given for this question. B0, B1, B2, 2B2. Okay. This question was asked for AIIMS in the year 2012. Okay. So what is given in the question? The object is moves along the x-axis is given. Okay. So the position of the object with respect to time is given by x is equal to b0 plus b1t plus b2 t square. Okay, with respect to time, definitely. So the position of the object depends on time. So definitely b0, b1 and b2 are constants. Okay, constants. So we have to find the acceleration. Okay, solution. X given, x is equal to b0 plus b1t plus b2 t square. Okay. So velocity is equal to dx by dt, rate of change of displacement. So that's equal to constant differentiation 0 plus b1 plus 2b2 t. Okay. Acceleration is equal to dv by dt, rate of change of velocity is equal to constant, b1 is a constant, so differentiation 0 plus that is 2b2 into that is differentiation of t is 1, so acceleration is equal to 2b2. The acceleration is equal to 2b2, b0, so b0, b1, b2, d, that is 2b2. So this is the correct answer.